Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of NewSteel. If you're coming from Twitch, you know what's going on. You know what's, you can see it in the title. It's literally just NewSteel episode 14 and then what's happening. YouTube app, I'm not spoiling it. Nope, sorry, ain't gonna happen. Not spoiling. Nope, not getting it from me. I know. What the? Wait, did he just? It showed the old look. What? Okay. That's a little weird. Alright, oh, okay. That was a little weird. Bruh. Oh, that's right, we died again and lost everything again. Fucking mint. I hear that spider. I'm going to wreck its ass. Where is it? Where is that spider? Alright. Include your audio. Wait, she's not even... Probably can't hear me yet. Hold up. She's connecting. Sorry, I'm having some technical difficulties dealing with the person using the phone's Xbox. Oh, never mind.
Okay,
right when I'm telling them technical difficulties, include your audio now. Include your audio.
Me?
Mm-hmm, yes. He's gonna say include your audio on the app. You see it when you go to the party?
Wait, what?
Go to the party, it's gonna have like these weird setting things, like on the phone. Unless you're on your Xbox now for some reason. Didn't tell me. Because you found earbuds.
Hold it. Okay.
Bro, where the fuck's the spider at? I'm gonna kick its ass.
What?
It's pissing me off.
Nope.
Actually, hold on, just keep talking for a second. Just make some noises. Oh, no, your audio is already included, apparently. Ew, actually,
I heard myself.
As a mobile user.
I just heard myself. That is gross.
Yep, I had to uncheck it real quick. Yep, so never mind, you're good. So, everybody, welcome, Izzy. Took you way too damn fucking long to get your ass on this world. On this YouTube series. You've been, technically, I think you've been here since day one, I think? Maybe not episode one? But day one, you were watching the stream, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
And here's the fucking spider I've been trying to find. Now, you haven't watched since, like, 3 weeks ago on the NewSteel, right? And you haven't been watching the YouTube, I don't think, have you?
No.
So, there's plenty of changes you don't know about yet.
Yeah.
Like, I built a storage house.
Oh, shit.
We have a farm now. We have a where our garden's gonna be. We have another portal, and it's thick.
Oh, I swear mm-hmm. This bitch does not load.
Is this Poe? What the fuck is Poe doing all the way up here? Also, I did name tag the panda. Apparently, I did have one for a while, and I just didn't realize it. So I threw it on the panda, named it Poe. So now the panda will never despawn. Unless it fucking kills it. So we have our panda.
What the fuck? Yeah. Okay, there's a fucking noise coming from my fucking kitchen. I swear to God, it's a fucking mouse. I'm not...
Oh my gosh, don't say that.
It's a fucking mouse.
So, you know how fax machines make those weird sounds sometimes? Also, I invited you like 3 times to the game.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Check your Xbox invites. I think you have notifications off. Which I'll walk you through fixing that later, I think. Which I'll try. Because I think that's your problem right now for not seeing messages. Wait. Have you seen your house yet? Leak the inside? Oh. Oh. Okay. Is he? You used one of the wrong invites. I'm now going through your TV, I bet. And I bet you're really concerned. Bruh, this is so fucking difficult. Why? The fucking... When you have technical difficulties that are this bad, you're 7 minutes in and they're still happening. I don't. Can this at least grow in this time span? Let's see what happens first. Is this gonna finish growing so we can finally have this path being back to the way it's supposed to be before she can talk again, or it is in the game, or like what's gonna happen? Like what's gonna happen? Let's find out. Let's find out. She is sick. Back in the party, but she is connecting. Oh, that's right. We have Brother Beast's little thing going on now. Ooh, beautiful sunrise. I think it's gonna take a second for her to connect. When she's probably not freaking out because of the mouse she thinks she saw. This is perfect. When you have like the when you have an 8 minute. A video you're making, and you're 8 minutes into making it, and you know you're not going to edit anything out because that's not how you are, and you're having technical difficulties consistently, and you just don't know really what to do. You just don't want to deal with it. Like, oh, wow. I am such a problem right now. So good my party is undrainable to you, because this would be so many invites I'd have to send. And I'm still going to send a nice amount, probably. Alright, let's get some tools set up. Oh, that's right, I did this little. Hee hee. But yeah. Oh. Alright. Well, I'm gonna tell her to invite me to start an actual party. Then she'll be connected first before I joined. Before I join, because of how the thing works. Alright, we're going to make a set of tools for me and her real quick. Because I think That's what we're gonna need right now. I could go and get some food. And I'll make this episode, even though it's about Izzy showing up, we'll give her a little tour. And then we'll start garden work, I think. We want this, we want wood. Alright, let's start making tools. Alright, we're gonna make, two more shovels. No, we don't need shovels. Shit, why do I need shovels? Two more, no. Four axes, pickaxes, a few axes. I think we have a couple more in the chest, and a few swords. Alright, I don't need these shovels. We're gonna bring this back. No, can you please stay there? Alright, we're gonna... Oh shit, that's gonna go there, isn't it? Yep. Alright, these swords are for Izzy. Shovels, this shovel's for Izzy. Axe is for Izzy. Pickaxes are for Izzy here. This is great. You know, if you had Discord on a computer, we just load up Discord. Or something like that. We would, but yeah. Alright, yeah, we have plenty of shovels. We will take one out of here. For her. We don't even. Yep. And then there's a couple axes she could have. Isn't that like a basically broken. No. That was a basically broken axe. Guess not. Oh, here it is right there. It just ain't stone. It just ain't stone. Fuck, invite me or join. Alright. Well, I want to go in her house. I'm pretty sure she's now watching right now. And I want to, I want to get her first impression of her house. I don't think she's seen it yet. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. And a one. And a two. And a three. And a four. A five? Oh, don't make me say six. No, a 7? And an 8? A 9? Oh my gosh. 10? 11? Bro, hold on. I don't wanna be like that, but it's now about 14. What? Alright, she didn't invite me to hers. Wait, we have up here. We have gold up there. Gold's now valuable. Gold. Looking for gold. When we have gold, we make a loot. Keep up on it because I lost mine. I lost where I was. Alright. Ain't the world a good spawn until she. Screens on my Xbox here, it will no longer. Oh, she's going to her room now. She wasn't. If it wasn't for I guess messed with that lava pit last. I want honestly, not right. But maybe like immortal or something like that to just go up there and. Alright, I messaged him. We can get at least one other person. So the only content is me zine here and failing for about an hour. My expectations of this of over and over and over again. What's up, Boogie's house? Like I said, it's like a V. When it's literally just house in this game. Are you see? Kind of weak then. I'm kind of that. That's got me kind of. Fail. And I don't land on your ass. Wait, no, that has to be broken for. Sorry, something went. When you get a Facebook error wall on Instagram, hold up, screenshotting this shit right now. Hold up. When you get a Facebook error wall on Instagram. When you get a Facebook error while you're on Instagram. Why? Hold up. That's dirt. Right? That would be this one. Braden. Wow. Alright, well, let's at least, while we wait, start farming. Or start making the farm. Or, I don't know. I honestly don't know what to do. So now we're waiting for her to get to her room. Honestly, put this recording and start over. This is just the mood I'm in now from this. This is just kind of minutes in. She was here for a minute. And then, well, that was lame. Wait. I didn't want to do. That is straight up what I did not want to do. Can y'all move? I can't because it's a motherfucking angle. Mean ass fuck. The baby. I didn't do anything. I did nothing. There's not one less sheep in that pit. There's one more. See, it's right there. They know. No offense, you're still going to your room. You're taking your sweet purpose. I carry a computer in one hand and a handful of shit in the other while you're on Skype with me, so you're keeping an angle. And you walk down all your stairs. Like, went into your kitchen, then went to the room, then got back and went to the kitchen. And it took less time than it. Just saying. I know. Team. Okay. Okay. Are they gone completely then? Or like, are they just like up there? I'm not tripping somehow. Like, there's like a gas. It's not like a gas leak in the house, and I'm tripping off of gasoline, right? There was people. There were like the pillagers, the guys who show up and they raid you and kill your ass. Those were here, right? Flag on his back, a banner, like a war, first war and shit, and you take it down, you get the bad omen. Oh, did they fall? Is that what happened? But I swear, they're just, like, camping out down here. And I guess, like, a walk down here, dumbass. And they're just sitting here. There's iron right there. Next time I need iron, I have to come right there. Pike throwing, and coal right there. Bro. Like, what? I'm so confused. Bro, once what makes a group post where I went from during your party? That person joined your party, but they didn't. Maybe I'll invite her. Bro, grass won. The grass wins the race, bro. I love these little maps. I might not have my map anymore. The fact that I have one of these is awesome. I think the maps that are now useless down here. These useless maps, I think. Wait, bruh. If I was to go. If I go up here. Say I go the other side. I'll even go in the water to make sure, just in case it overlaps a little. I just want to see something. Alright, hold up. Oh. I'll bet. Okay, so hold up. So. Actually, you can go back in there. Actually, you can go back in there. Wait, no. We'll be in here. There. Oh, no, we go up top. Okay, hold up. Have this mate down. You'd go above it. Oh, shit, okay. That axe pretty cool, honestly. Lie. Low-key, kind of not worthy. Wait. Does it add up, though? It does. And I went on the water, and that was definitely not center, because center would have been more, like, right there. Few mistakes in Minecraft 101. Just play with hazard. Good enough. Just play with hazard. Good enough for humans. I didn't. Oh, that's right. I dropped some of the shroom lights.
What the fuck? My sister thinks you're fucking weird.
Okay.
In my kitchen.
I'm just gonna sit here and kill myself. Anyways, so this all started from the technical difficulties round 2.
Is it?
Because you accidentally clicked the wrong invite, right?
Yes, sir.
Dumbass.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, I'm gonna see you. I'm gonna see you hard time. It's not like I have it for.
Yikes.
Most time when I make that mistake, though, it isn't. I do it while I'm on Xbox. It's party invite on Xbox. Well, it doesn't do anything to me. Alright, I'm gonna bring you some food.
You're bringing me
along
food.
With the supplies. What? Hey,
what?
Hold on, what just happened? What'd you say?
What'd you say?
Hey, actually. No. Is it gonna say? Look in the footage later. I'd rather not have to do that.
I don't remember.
I have it on footage. Wait, what? Am I bringing you food?
I have no idea. I don't know what I heard.
Towards spawn, I'm carrying. I have own tools for you. Don't need to use your map if you don't want to. If you want to, go ahead, but don't use it just yet. Be smart, because the map you will. When you spawn, it's not the same little section as real. If that makes sense. Do I make sense? Can you hear me? Izzy?
Oh,
well, guys, we lost Izzy again. What?
I just fucking took a screenshot.
Oh. Bro, so while you were away, I went to Instagram to see if you were texting me there, or if Preston woke his happy ass up because he fell asleep on me, I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
Or if like someone decided to text me at all, because I have some people and some things I'll talk to you about later if you want. And he and some like, I know facts. Do you catch my drift?
Yes, sir.
And I went on and I was on Facebook, which I get Instagram as a Facebook off, which it, when you load it up on the app, it says made by Facebook.
Yeah.
And shit. But it acted like a Facebook crash and gave me a Facebook world, basically.
Oh.
When it seems.
I know. It's the thing.
You better.
Something.
One.
Warzone.
No. Paladins.
No,
poker. Oh, the update. Bro, you have to update your Xbox, don't you?
No. What the hell? Minecraft. Oh my god, that was just a fly. What the fuck?
It's a fly.
A fucking fly. Go.
Your sister in your room?
What?
Your sister in your room?
Yes, sir.
What's up, Izzy's sister?
Say hi, don't
welcome
be rude.
To YouTube.
She said hi.
Welcome to YouTube.
She said, welcome to YouTube.
I hate it here. She said she hates it here.
Like, you would hate it on my channel. Of course you would. Everyone else wouldn't say that. They would just try to make my life a living hell.
Oh shit, I know what I done. Holy shit, oh my god, this thing's so cool. What the fuck? Okay, where do I go? I'm lost.
Alright, what are your coordinates? What do your coordinates say?
Is that the position?
Yeah, position. That's what position you're in.
Okay,
Winkity, winkity, winkity. Don't tell Dustin.
Oh my god! Okay. 480, 67, 1. 1!
No.
It's 5. Go listen to Johnny.
Doesn't fucking matter.
Huh?
Doesn't fucking matter. Still is basically the same location, but 5 blocks over. So. Alright, if you start heading, towards 4... towards basically make your last numbers get big.
Okay.
And then you said 481.
I'm running.
Just doesn't matter. Just try to keep the other on that the 481 around the same, and just make your other number big.
Oh, I'm at 69. Okay. Nice. We love.
Oh, dude, we have a little road. We have a road where the middle number is 69, just for a nice hot minute.
Damn. Okay, how long will it be? I swear to God. And that sounded wrong.
I guess I was a skeleton and thought it was you. Hi.
Okay.
So you're making that last one bigger.
I have a map. Okay, wait.
Don't use it. Be smart about it. I see you. I see you.
I see you.
Dude, 14 episodes? Bro, you have no skin. I have a custom skin, and you have your skin. Oh, hold on. Let me give you... Hold on. Before we off, let me give you stuff to use.
Okay.
Here, have this. Have these. Actually, no, give me one of those back and take that.
Woof.
Give me one of those stones. No, you know what? Never mind. Just keep them all. We need it later. You'll need it later.
Okay.
Alrighty now, children. Remember, the creepy guy who hangs in your school is a nice guy. You gotta do what he says.
Okay.
I may be taking us the wrong way, but as soon as we hit water, I'll know. Oh, fuck.
Huh.
Well, I think stream/YouTube, I think I found the pillagers.
The fucking what?
The pillagers. Skeletons up here fucking me up.
Yikes. What the hell? Okay, now I'm
I took care of them. Did you lose me?
I'm on top of- Oh my god.
I see you.
I just said I'm on top of you.
Don't tell Dustin.
Yikes.
Don't make it
Shut the fuck up.
This way. Don't let these drowns smack you in the ass. They do it to me all the time. I don't like it.
Ew.
It kind of stings a little.
I hate those.
Oh. They were really annoying. I kind of just got pissed when they added them to Minecraft. Now I don't care anymore, but I like doing beach houses, so it kind of really just gets annoying.
Yeah.
So, someone may be giving me Modern Warfare.
Wait, what?
For free. Sort of. Like, I'm giving them a shitload of games, but they didn't ask for it. Then I guess basically said you can just look through a few games, like, ask me first, but then, like, I'll just give you cases and sleeves for them. If I don't have one, I'll find something for you to use.
Who the fuck is...
I have, like, a... What?
Someone's hurting me. Something's hurting me.
Are you taking damage from that spider, or was it, starving to death, or...
Oh, guys.
Wait, what the fuck? We hit the fucking birchwood? Hold up. Did we go the exact opposite direction we were supposed to?
Yeah.
Head towards where the water was. I'm pretty sure we headed the exact opposite direction.
Did you?
Yeah, we did. So I'm gonna kill this creeper.
Oh, yeah.
Like, normal people see creeper, screams their head off like a little baby.
Ah.
Me sees creeper. Oh, nope, here we go again.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Oh shit. Here we go again. Fucking witch. The fucking witch, bro.
Oh, alright,
it's dead.
Oh my god.
But I am poisoned. Alright. This way.
Oh, the witch though?
Yeah.
Where the fuck are you going now? That way.
There's the temple. Alright, we're home.
Hey.
I'm open to death right now, it's fine.
If you die, I swear to God.
My shit, much on. Unless another player. Unless you're on hardcore.
Hmm? Alright.
Shoot, right to me.
You good? Wait, so like, fucking. Wait.
It's originally, and wait 2 days, and fucking monthly.
Oh, yeah.
And also, I got calling you out for not answering your phone call.
What a bitch.
Yeah, I literally said, what a bitch. I said, wow, what a bitch. By the way, I basically usually don't go as far around.
Okay.
This is the path. You're probably digging it. I know. I beat my slaves to work for me usually. Oh, shit. Ooh, I'm one heart. Eat on me. Something tells me the place to get so, but I'm not. To make obsidian. Here's the house that you wrote to big house. It'll be a garden. I wouldn't go in there as a skeleton. This way, you know the Zen garden.
Yes, sir.
You know, but he has a name tag now.
Hey.
You know, it's Vining Glory. You don't know the maps yet, do you?
Wait.
It shows you where you're at in the map. If you look at the little locator, you see where you're at. Oh, yeah, you can use that map now, yeah. It shows you where you're at in the map, though. And I did it with Skyrim style.
Ooh.
Wait, this map is supposed to be, like... Mmm. Now I know it was up earlier. Well, earlier I was trying to figure out what was up. Wrong. This goes here, and then this. there. There you go. I knew something was off earlier. I even said something. I was like, this doesn't feel right. I thought it was going to go that way.
Where's
you know what?
House?
It's fine. Alright. This is the chest room. Another portal. There's our farm. We only have sheep and chickens. I may have made a sheep and then made it grow up by force feeding hay down its throat, then accidentally killed it.
Oh.
This is your house.
Hold up.
It says hold up when I get to our house finally.
My phone is hella loud and my sister's like tired, so hold on.
Are you finding earbuds? Because if so, we could just use Echo.
Alright.
Well, let's not fuck with the shit extra right now.
This tone is hella annoying, right, but...
Alright, yeah, this is your house.
Hey.
Oh, sorry, I forgot to bring you that last chest, my bad.
Oh.
Oh, hey, one of these chests has a bunch of shit in it for you.
Not that one.
Was it that one, seriously? That one. Oh, that was that one.
Not that one. Oh, there we go.
Cole, because you've been a bad girl.
God damn it.
And some sticks for that's all Dustin's wood. And the saddle for, well, you already know what you and Dustin use that saddle for.
What?
Anyways.
Oh my god.
I'm an asshole.
Very much.
Anyways, this is the farm, obviously. Cows goes here. Chicken coop will go about here somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is Brother B's island. I offered him a bigger island. I was told him I would find him one. He said he's good. He wanted this island here. I said, fuck it, you can have it. We're not carving it out, and we're going to put glass as the walls, like your house, for that one wall.
Hey.
Except that's going to be three of his walls.
You went down there.
Yeah, you can get down there. There's a ladder.
Oh, what the fuck?
And there's a bunch more ladders. He's going to excavate it going down low.
Ooh.
I feel like I should sign onto your account one day, make you a bunch of sick custom skins while you're asleep. Like, I should... You should, like, is that your, email I have?
What do you mean?
Is that the email I have, like, you gave me?
No.
Like, for Google? Oh, okay. If so, you should just give me that email and password, let me put it on the box, and,
I have to
make you a bunch of skins while you're asleep one night. Also, do you like the little design I did here? Where, like it's broken going towards the nether?
Oh, yeah.
You can go through there if you want, but if those pigment things see you, you're not wearing gold, they like fucking go grass. And they think it's tasty. Yeah. Also, I'm not sure if you remember seeing it when I was originally, but if you go over here, house is gonna be. And then you just look straight forward after going to the other side of it. You can just fucking see a sea temple. Like.
Oh.
Like, bruh.
Bruh.
Just right there in front of us. I got a jungle temple on the other side over there, and then a sea temple right here. Also, look at me real quick. Just stare right at me. Is he? You should stare right at me for a minute.
What the f-
Hi!
Oh, no.
You're a smart girl.
How the hell do you do that?
Yeah, it's in this
store, like,
and when you go to make skins. Wait, which one? Why do I have this one on twice? Hold up. Let me go to my skins. Stream, who let me do this? Who let me fuck my own emotes?
Skirt.
What the?
Who let me have diamonds for you twice?
Skirt. Hold up, what if I just like jump on you? God damn it.
Hey, I can see you. You are. Oh shit, hold on. Stay right there, real quick. Stay right there. Hey, I can see you. You are right over there.
Hold me. Wait a sec, what the fuck was that? Wait, what the fuck? Okay.
It's called the pickaxe.
Not that. Something was going on. I was seeing shit.
No, you get it? I was saying it's called the pickaxe, and I put a pickaxe out.
Yeah.
Hey, the hammer. Thunk, thunk, thunk. Why don't you crouch and put your head over the block real quick, and I'll do the hammer.
Wait, what? Do what?
Crouch with your head over the block real quick, and I'm gonna hammer it. No, never mind. Never mind, you don't understand.
No, I really don't.
Anyway, okay, so yeah, that's your house. I'm not gonna put you to slave work like I do to most people. I put some some glow shrooms. No, these are called shroom block. These are called glow shrooms or something like that. The little blocks you see in the water that light up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're called like shroom something. Shroom lights.
Shroom.
Yeah, dude, the nether update gave us shrooms.
Wait.
This right here, pick it up. Tell me what it says.
This?
Hmm?
Wait, how do I go to my inventory? What the fuck? Oh, it's right there.
I don't know your controls. I have different controls than most people.
It just says something fungus.
Oh, never mind. I forgot. Wrong block. Hold up. Yeah, I think I have to find that to block board. Hold up. Netherrack. No, I got the war. Fuck. Damn it. Do they... I swear, one of them was called... Was it a blue one that's called shroom then? Okay, so let's put it this way.
I'm getting hurt. How the fuck?
Oh.
What the hell?
It's these.
Why did they hurt you?
What the fuck? Yeah. They're called sweet berries. You know how they have thorns?
I have...
Like in real life, you know, some berry bushes have thorns?
Yes, sir. Cactus.
This is our Zen garden.
Oh, shit. Name it Jack. Name the cactus Jack, please.
Cactus, I hear I declare you the name Jack.
Thank you.
Cactus Jack.
Thank you so much.
Alright, Izzy. So, this is just a joke, but come here to my workshop real quick.
Hold on.
Come into my workshop.
Okay. Where's that?
That little room next to my house. Uh-huh. Like the garage. Alright. These are three different types of stoves.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah.
Alright, so if you were to... So you would call this part a kitchen, right?
Yeah.
So right now you are right where you belong, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. He's gonna go hide in the chest room now.
Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna head out.
I wouldn't, because... I know what's out there. I know it's gonna eat your ass.
What?
I know it's gonna eat your ass.
Bitches. Oh, wait. How about if I just, like, kill myself?
Can you always save your spawn point in your house?
Oh, right. Hold up.
You wanna walk the rest of that way again by yourself?
Dude, that would have sucked ass.
I usually make most people do that.
Okay,
just
respawn
so you know.
Point set.
But I know you. Alright. Take your stuff out of your inventory and just jump in the lava.
Hmm? Wait, oh yeah,
put your stuff in a
chest. I forgot that.
Yeah, you have chest. I built you a house and put shit in it. Not much.
Uh-huh.
I thought I gave you 2 crafting tables, but I didn't build you a kitchen. Like, well, I was going to.
I don't... But, like... Yikes. Okay.
But can you cook, though?
I cannot.
So you don't need a kitchen.
No.
Until I teach you how to cook.
No, sir.
I'll teach you to make chicken nuggets, then, won't I?
Do that.
Like, your life. I will teach you.
Do it.
Like, you know my road trip plan. You know my road trip plan. I will buy chicken breast and chop that shit up and make some chicken nuggets out of it.
Fucking do it, bro.
I will fry it in a pan. on your stove?
I'm
or you and your family? Watch, your sister's in the back is listening to that, and now she's thinking, wait, is he really such a bad guy?
Yeah, he's such a bad guy. Yes, sir. Wait, no, I want to lava.
Well, then respawn and run to the lava.
Okay. Izzy Liddy died. Yay.
Izzy Liddy died. Izzy Liddy Titty died.
That is... Okay, now...
Did you see what the stream's called yet?
No. Give me a minute.
It's pretty called Izzy!
Izzy!
That's what it's called. It's Izzy!
Wait, what'd you say? Oh, well, that's what the name of the thing's called. The stream.
Poe! Poe, why are you running away?
Because he doesn't like me.
No, he's been doing it all stream before he even got here. You know where you know he usually doesn't go anywhere from my he doesn't like the sweet berries, maybe. Cause I planted these and then he ran away. Then he started
I tried to swim in lava.
Alright, Izzy, if you do it a third time, it means you're really suicidal. Please don't do it again.
Do what?
I turn PvP on to snipe you.
Hold up. I'm fucking suicidal. Let's go.
Oh my gosh. Well, guys, this has been an amazing video. Remember to always live in love, keep good vibes, and don't be like Izzy. I'll catch you next one. Peace.
Damn.
Izzy, no, don't drown yourself. You'll end up like one of those guys that are attacking you now.
You're attacking me? Hold up, what?
That thing behind you attacking you, you'll end up looking like that if you kill yourself.
Just give me a minute. I'll be okay.
Bruh. Oh, now you look like one of them. Bruh. I just watched you tell. Izzy, help! Help! I'm outside your window. Bruh, never mind. I'm gonna drown if I do that now. So we got a joke because you were downstairs. I went up to your window and help. Help, I'm drowning.
Oh, I didn't see it. Okay, I'm gonna just like fucking die in here. Shit.
I was gonna smack you through it so you wouldn't teleport at the last second. But then I forgot. I turned the PP off, so I can't do that.
Okay, because I have Boogie in this game,
and Boogie would just.
Okay, that low key got me dizzy as fuck, though.
Oh, the fucking nether portal? Really? Yeah. It's trippy.
For.
I like how this episode was gonna be like me getting you in here, then putting you to work in the garden.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's just.
Wait, did you stop it?
I don't think we. Oh no, it's still going.
Oh shit.
This world, I'm not on it if it's not live. If it's not recording, I am. What the fuck?
So, I killed myself.
Oh.
Cause.
I was like, where'd you kill yourself? I don't
see
you.
I'm fucking suicidal.
Alright, Izzy, I will lock you in your basement.
Oh, do that.
Your own basement, so you're the. Oh, wait.
I don't like my basement. It's scary.
Wait.
What? Hee hee. What the fuck?
I was playing with some streamers and they got mad at me because I did this.
Damn.
Like some other streamers.
Dang.
Alright, you ready for this one though? You ready for this one now?
Uh-huh.
Come here, Izzy. Bring those sweet cheeks here, Izzy.
Yo.
Come here, Izzy.
Uh-uh.
Bring those sweet cheeks here, Izzy.
No. No, sir. You want some Rolos?
Sure.
You want Rolos? Oh, okay, I'll bring some over.
Alright, bet.
How are you?
You fucking bitch. What time is it? 3 o'clock.
3 a.m. Yo, it's the witching hour. Bro, I wish you had an Xbox or internet already.
Huh?
Hey, it's the witching hour, dude.
Oh my god, the fucking dude. Okay, I jumped. I actually jumped. Oh my god.
Are you ready? You ready?
You actually got me to jump. What the hell? I hate you for that. Oh my god, I actually jumped.
I'm sorry. Sort of.
Oh my god. Did you see me jump? Oh my god.
Hey, you ready?
Yeah.
It's the witching hour.
Oh, dude. Change it to witch skin. Wait. I'm gonna be fucking. Hold up. I'm annoying. Why am I
this
so fucking annoying?
This
skin
is free,
annoying?
I think, right now. No, it's not. Never mind. It's not free. Is it free? Hold on. Which pack is this in? First birthday and second birthday. So, on the anniversary for Minecraft, this pack and the second pack were free. And that's how I got the Witch and the Wither.
Hey.
Oh, what the fuck? When did I get? Okay.
They didn't change me. Why is there a fucking fly in my room?
Hey, there was a dragonfly with 3 mosquitoes on it, and the mosquitoes were like as big as the dragonfly.
The hell?
And it went through my room and smacked me in the face while I was streaming earlier. And I was like, what the fuck? And you can hear the buzzing.
Oh!
I forgot, I was trying to tell that earlier. So you know what a fax machine does when it makes sounds?
Yes, sir.
So the control panel for the AC here was making fax machine sounds.
Oh. Wait, why am I still Steve? I was trying to be a fucking popsicle. Yo, I hate popsicles.
Really?
I want to be a popsicle. Did you say I'm gross? How?
Dude, if she was a popsicle, Dustin would suck on her all day.
Damn, chill.
Me? Sorry.
Yes, chill. No.
Hey, I like how you're in my you're in my room.
Don't tell anyone. Do not tell anyone.
It's on YouTube already.
Oh, goddamn.
You didn't want to smoke some of my grass?
Oh, hell yeah.
Come on.
Gimme.
You want some berries to eat?
Do they get fuck. Gimme.
Sure, if you close one eye and spin around. No, they don't. If you close one eye and spin around, though, you're getting drunk.
Hold up, what?
No, I'm fucking with you. Oh, don't go. This is the stuff. Oh, that's right. I didn't do your birthday shit. Aww.
Wow, you don't care about me.
No, I hate myself.
No, don't.
No, I was getting fireworks and shit for you for your birthday.
Dude,
then.
That'd be amazing.
Like.
But, oh well, that's okay.
I had the fireworks star still. And gunpowder. Hold on. I could probably make you a firework. Light it off, it's purple.
Dude.
I was gonna get blue.
It's fucking purple.
I was gonna get
purple.
A bunch of lapis and shit. It's fucking purple, man! The viewers will never understand why that's so fucking funny.
Alexa, change lights to purple.
Hell yes, okay. Thank you.
There you go.
If you and Dustin don't want to have kids physically, I will donate my first kid to y'all.
Okay.
I was joking, that's not happening.
I don't want kids. Fuck that.
What?
Dude, maybe that's
Dustin
just for
does.
Right now. Just for right now, I would never want kids, but I know for a fact when I get older, I'm going to want kids. Like, I'm starting to get there where I'm going to be like, yeah, I want kids, because I'm, like, lonely as hell. What the hell?
Right, so, I can't remember how to make fireworks. So.
Oh, well.
Hold up. Gunpowder, Firestar. Look, it's not telling me for some reason. Like it's glitched again, where it's not telling me. It does this sometimes, and it's annoying.
Oof.
You guys, I don't want to look it up. I'm not sure I'm going to look it up.
Here, I'll look it up.
No, I'm already looking it up.
No, I'm looking it up.
A firework. In Minecraft. So I just want to see the fucking recipe. Like, show me an image.
Why am I wearing a fucking beanie?
Paper. Here we go. Alright, we want...
Ew, another Jacob added purple. Me on Snap. That's gross. Dustin
wait.
Undelivered for 2 hours. What a fucking bitch. Kidding.
Wait, are you more of a dark blue person or a light blue person?
Light blue.
Alright, Izzy. Happy late birthday, but happy birthday to my mom, even though technically it's 3 a.m. not my birthday anymore.
Hey, there you go. Thank you.
You're welcome. Sorry we couldn't do that on your actual birthday.
It's okay.
We was only like 4 days late, but you know, it don't matter. It's okay.
Is it really only 4 days?
I think so.
Well, now I don't feel as bad. I feel like it's been like a century already for some reason.
Dude, I need to go downstairs and get some water, but you know what? I'm not fucking with that mouse.
Just have my huggy. Have my huggy. It's like 2 sips left in it, but that's good. It's a huggy, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, come on. I'll go get a Capri Sun.
Okay.
I would if I could. You know I would.
Bruh. Dude.
Honestly, believe it or not, I've already been sitting on this road for an hour. And you were only here for like 20 of it.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Wait, yeah. What'd you say? Good night. Oh, I thought you said good night. I'm like, what? What the fuck? Oh, I'm
Is she going to bed?
Duh.
Yes. Oh, those berries do jack shit, basically. You probably don't want to eat them. You have my last potatoes. And my salmon.
I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but I'm doing it. They're sweet berries.
They're basically shit.
They're basically shit. That's what he said. yes, sir.
They have no saturation, and they give like a 0.5 health.
Both. They're slow.
Hey, I'm sorry I uninstalled Grand Theft Auto and Black Ops, but yeah. I need them for work.
Yeah, that's fine.
But it's okay, I told you free games to get.
There's a bird. Dude,
you can have it.
Motherfucker.
You can put it on your shoulder. You need cocoa beans. Go get cocoa. Oh, I don't have cocoa. Do I? Wait. Go to my chest. Go to my food chest.
Okay.
Top right chest in the workshop.
Okay. Oh, shit.
You can tame it.
Workshop?
Do I have cocoa beans?
Wait.
No. Cocoa beans kill it. No, cocoa beans kill it, I think. Wait. Do cocoa beans kill it, or do they make it?
Let me look.
Shit.
Hold up.
Don't worry, hold up.
That's not what I'm
I'll go try it on a random. I know if you give a bird of cookies, the cocoa kills it. But I can't remember the cocoa beans kill it itself. That sounds so stupid, I know, but saying that. But actually, I'm kind of confused now why I'm thinking this. But I still feel like it's cocoa beans that... might be plain seeds.
So... wait. Oh, fuck. Dude,
birds like stop spawning in my jungle. It's so annoying. I wish there was more than one type of bird. There's only parrots.
Okay, so it doesn't kill them.
It doesn't?
No.
Now, cookies do.
Yes.
You know what kills them now? The cocoa in the cookies.
Ew.
You want the cocoa beans?
Give me all of them.
This looks like actual shit, doesn't it?
Bitch. The fuck?
We need to make you some skins later.
Yes, sir. Dude, but we gotta play whatever the fucking skyblock. I don't know what it's called. Fuck it.
Yeah, that's not for stream though.
What?
That's for us. That's just our personal use. Where the fuck is this bird?
It ran away. Like me. I'm used to it.
Like,
it's okay.
Nick and me have killed like 3 of them. And then Boogie's killed like 4 of them.
Bitch, what the fuck? No. That's not okay. That is not okay.
Go to Boogie's island. He has like a bunch of them usually on his island.
Why is your panda all the way over here?
I don't know. I think he's going to Boogie's house. Because Boogie's house is like a samurai house. Like, it's slowly being turned into one, apparently.
Where the hell are you?
You know, he has...
Who's not?
Boogie's house. I'm checking to see this. There's no parrots here. Never mind.
Okay. Why am I so fucking weird? I'm gonna kill myself.
Alright, so we're just gonna record up to 2 hours until you say you don't want... Oh, you can Tarzan this shit. Like, literally watch. But let's go to the tallest tree and I want you to watch this shit. Look, we fucking use the vines to fucking Tarzan it.
Okay, why can't
jump
I
from
hear
vine
you?
To vine? Oh, you can't hear me?
Oh, now I can hear you.
Okay. Depression at its finest. Ooh, yeah.
Hell yeah. Whee!
There, I think there's about 20 minutes on one of my videos of me just fucking being Tarzan over here.
Ooh, what's over there? Oh, it's a house. Duh. Dude.
Izzy? Izzy? I was being Tarzan and just jumped over the lava pit on accident.
Oh, but you didn't fall in.
No. Okay. No, I was so close to.
Goddamn.
Bro, Poe, are you just trying to, like, see what's going on recently? Because I know you think you, like, when I make things, usually it's over there, and you can watch me make it. Is that what's going on here? Because you heard the garden was supposed to be made? Dude, this panda is listening to me. He's like, kind of scaring me. This panda, like, as soon as I started talking to it, started facing me, sat up, and now it's just on all fours, just looking straight up at me. Like, look at this.
That's
shit.
That's so close to you. What the hell? Hi.
Look. Hey, he's listening to me.
You. What the hell?
I don't like this. What? Wait. Shake your head up and down if you are sitting here watching me.
Oh. It's falling. No, it's not. His head is falling.
Yeah, it's too lazy. Lick that fucking ass bear.
What?
Hey, Izzy. It's looking at you.
What the fuck?
It's watching.
What?
You.
Oh, fuck.
You fucking dumbass.
That's me.
You can't even get back up.
I'm fucking eating a Rolo right now.
Bet.
You want one? Okay, how the hell?
What the fuck?
How the hell?
Why is the lighting broken? Over here.
Oh shit.
Is it broken for you too?
What do you mean?
Like for me, when I can't back here.
I can't see shit.
After this piece of gravel, yeah, you can't see. It's completely black.
Yeah.
Hold up. I'm gonna build us a thing. Alright, hey. When I say jump, jump, okay? Stand right here. Jump. Never mind. No, go back to this. Go back to the block. This piece of gravel, the corner of gravel, yeah. Nope. Bump your controller back a little bit, not much. Alright, now start jumping.
Oh,
no.
Duh.
Get under this now. And then go that way, yep.
Oh my god, it's sitting on its ass. It is so cute. What the hell?
Don't y'all love Poe? Poe's like my best friend.
I can't.
I came in here and started taking over his world. And I kept him around. Instead of being an asshole poacher like normal poachers, I just fucking kept him. And named him. He's like my pet now. I tamed him. I just sit here and just go.
Okay.
Is he's like now bestiality question mark? I feel bad for your dog question mark.
Actually. Luke,
oh, there's a matching map. There's a matching map downstairs up here, but this one doesn't have a locator on it, so it's more peaceful.
Why did I sound like that?
You.
Ooh.
I hope you realize the more sounds you make, the more you're gonna be on YouTube.
Hey.
Were you watching the someone? I don't know who was watching that day. I had like 5 people watching at the time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Plus, there's people in the other streamers. We had like 4 people streaming at the time. Plus, like, I think we had 6 people in the game. Plus 2 getting on, but like 8 in the party. And I saw these zombies. Now I'm about to fucking die. I had like half a heart, right?
Mm-hmm.
I said, fuck it, and took on like 12 zombies by myself with no weapon. And went, or something. I used to be there. And like, and afterwards, like, words, it went five, 10 minutes, and someone went, so what was that, Hazard? And I was like, it was a fucking war cry. Of course, I was just making fucking sounds, but like,
yeah.
Come on. 420. That was perfectly a war cry.
Why did I just hurt myself? 420.69.
Is it?
No.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I just need. Okay. I'm good.
Wait, come with me.
Wait, I wanna go there.
69.
No, trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me.
Oh,
now
I can't
trust
fucking
me.
Run.
You will nut. You will nut. You will nut.
I'll nut.
I gave you how much food? Yeah, you will nut. You will physically nut.
Where'd
not,
you go?
Not using Dustin's cock.
I just lost you. Oh, there
just
you
follow
go.
The path. Just follow the path.
Okay,
just follow
okay,
the path.
Okay, 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 okay.
I would use the path to walk everywhere now.
Okay.
Alright, alright. No. Oh no, because 69. Oh no. Oh
69.
No, never mind. Sorry. I thought it was going to take us to 420, but the 420 is that way. I thought it was the first one. This one that goes this way. Never mind. My bad. Sorry.
Damn,
I'm sorry,
you really
Izzy.
Got
I
me like
you.
That, though.
I'm sorry. I have failed you.
You're good. 420, 69.
See, if it wasn't for that, I don't have Spotify open, I would have played Dying Cowboy right then and there. Well, do you remember that when I first made this world and I was playing fucking music for the first time?
tried it.
He has a fucking trident and he hit me in the ass with it.
Huh?
It's between my butt cheeks.
Well then.
I'm going back to my house and
go
I'm ending
home.
This video.
Go cry.
I'm going to my house, I'm ending this video, and we're getting off. I just had a trident go in my asshole. And I do not like that.
Well, yikes. I'm chasing
are
you.
Gonna be on the, are you gonna sit on my balcony with me? Are you ready? You ready? You ready?
Ew, that fucking
hit the block. I fucking hit the block.
Oh,
Sheldon.
Shit. Oh, shit. I'm just running. I'm running like a bitch.
Shit.
Me?
Why'd you go downstairs to go inside? Why did you go downstairs to go inside?
I'm not trying to get in your room.
You don't want to go to my balcony. Bruh, you're still going in my room. To get on the balcony.
Well, whatever.
Anyways, guys, we finally had Izzy here.
No.
I'm probably going to take a picture of Steve and put Izzy above it and fucking do some weird thumbnail for like celebrating this shit. Not going to lie. But if not, you already know because you clicked the fucking video. But anyways, guys, remember to always live on love and keep in the good vibes, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
There you go.